She is an Indian social worker from the northeastern state of Nagaland and founded the Naga Mothers Association in 1984 in order to address the growing public health challenges of alcoholism and drug abuse that were facing the Naga people. She organized women across the Naga tribes with the common goal of addressing the issues of addictions and the social ills rise out of it. Naidanwa Angami also began the Shed No More Blood campaign, which sought to promote national unity and end separatist violence in the state by encouraging insurgents to drop their weapons and join the mainstream politics. Her social activism and contributions to peace and national unity have led her to be nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize in 2005, and she received the Padma Shri Award in 2000. Thank you for watching.